coming from experience, I've been playing for the national team for the past 13 years. So just over the couple of years, I've been trying to bowl as quick as I can, obviously being consistent as well. It was one of my goals, basically, to be one of the quickest in the world, and I think I've just happened to do that. I always say that I'm living my dream. So as a youngster, I always wanted to be the opening bowler for South Africa. And obviously wherever I go, whether it's WBBL, whether it's in the Kia Super League, every league that I want to play, I want to portray myself as the opening bowler, not just any opening bowler, but one that leaves a legacy. So for the youngsters coming through the pipeline, just live your dream, and the hard yards is always put in behind the scenes, which a lot of people don't see.